For example, if the auxiliary control has a pre-button, when activated, the auxiliary bus would receive the signal before the fader. This means the auxiliary control will be completely independent of the fader. If it's inactive, the auxiliary channel signal would be received after the fader and thus affected by the position of the fader.